guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Lai Joe, and I'm back with another video. You know what I'm saying? With another video, you know what I'm saying? With another video, guys. First Wednesday, guys. I told you I'm gonna be dropping every Wednesday and Saturday, Sunday. So, guys, today I'm probably here with my friend, as you can see him.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Benjamin.
Yeah. So, guys, what we are doing today is we actually need your opinion, because something just happened and we need your all opinion. So, before I start this video, I want you all to smash that like button, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification bell to get notified in each video I drop. So, guys, and follow me on my Instagram, link below, my TikTok, link below. Guys, my friend got a little issue at work. He got a little issue at work. So, that's why we're making this video together. So, we need your opinion. So I want you all to comment down below anything we should do. So he's here, he's gonna tell you everything, but it's about his workplace. According to him, he said something missed and blah blah blah, to got to police issue. So he's gonna tell you all, and you all will comment down below his opinion. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah. What's up, guys? Like I said earlier, my name is Benjamin, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
That's why there is a place I'm working, that's my office, you understand? So, normally my department will have 40 numbers, so something come up. Nothing means like shit, means nothing means for the office. You understand? Yeah. Now, the director now took the issue to the police station. Now, this case now is in police station. Actually, I'm not aware of those things that means. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, and
even me, I lose my colleagues until they don't know about the.
And did they, you know, guys, where he works, they run shifting.
Yes, no, swap.
Like 24 hours on, 24 hours off. So, all these things that happens didn't happen in his shift. It always happened in the other shifts.
So, that's good. So, what happened, sorry? The thing that happened, it didn't happen on my own. Shift, you have to other guy's shift.
Yeah.
You know, swap now 24 hours, two people today, two people tomorrow. So, understand.
Yeah.
So, when the team miss, the first thing that miss here, and the second one that miss again, see, you be missing.
Team you understand? Missing every
Every time, like when those guys on duty, you know.
Anytime.
But whenever I'm the office, don't you like, don't you miss everywhere, you know?
Yeah, everywhere, everything will be like okay, but whenever you are not on duty.
Team will be missing.
Team will be missing, like every and those other people that always come to take over from him. They are shifting. Things are always missing. Things are always missing. Chairs and other things like that. And it's.
So that's how it goes. Like now, the issue now is the police station. Normally, the one that I mixed last time, that was last week, I think so. Last week, yes. I'm not on duty. The other guys on duty. So it's missing. You see, your girl.
Like how many times I've seen like missing there, like
two or three times, I'm not mistaken.
Two or three times.
Yes.
And so, they're all the same thing. All different things.
The same thing, different things. Like so now they think they are not to the director that he took this matter to the police station. Now police now can't arrest those guys, the two guys. Hmm. From the office there that day. So I'm not on duty that day. The day police came there, they are the one on duty. You understand? Now they are in the police station, I did for almost 1 week now. Now they're not calling we that is not on duty that will come and make reports. Like you should come down to interview. It's complicated. What do you want to tell me? What do you want to tell me? What do you want to say?
So guys,
like, because the view is clear already that we were not on duty when anything happened. Normally all this that happened is not happening on our own duty, it happened without that duty. That the view is clear. Okay, what are you people expecting me to come to the station for? I need this Nigeria.
Yeah.
We go there now, they will say okay, join them.
Yeah,
so like I'm so confused, like
so we are confused
like crazy, man.
So
like,
that's why we come up here to tell you, because we need your opinion. Number one is those people that are always in the ship that something is always missing. They were arrested. And the day they were arrested, it was still on their shift. And now they are calling him and his colleague, the one he runs shift with. They are calling them to come and write their statement. So what we are asking for is, should he go to the police station to write a statement? Or, because for me, I will advise him to go to the police station to write a statement. But before he goes, he should pray. Understand me? He should pray. When he reaches there, whatever they tell him to do, he should do. Because if he stays back home without going to the police station to write a statement, they will definitely suspect him. What do you think, guys? Comment down below. They'll definitely suspect him, because they'll say maybe they'll come after him, and when they get him, they'll like, why didn't you, and since you're not the one that did it, or you don't know anything about it, why didn't you come to the station to drop your to write your statement? You would have done it. It would be like, I didn't do it. Why didn't you do it? That means you know something about it. You understand me? You understand what I'm trying to say, guys? So, for my own advice, I would advise him to go to the station. Maybe tomorrow morning, go to the station. Go tell them, write his own statement. That's what I think he should do. But what y'all think you should do, I want you all to comment down below. Please comment down below, because like
so this is crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? Like,
no, you don't have to trust police, because
I know police. We are Nigeria, you know what I'm saying?
You have to trust police. You may go more in there, they change the whole issue. And then that's
I would tell my babe this aspect. I tell my babe see that guy. And like now, half exam for school.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? See, guy, half exam for school. Like this week and next week, half exam. About to bomb. See, this is Nigeria. It may go there, maybe police. You know, police case now.
Yes.
They don't swap the case to another way. You know that stand. They say, okay, go and join them. So like, it's just like you know what I'm saying? Please, guy, drop your opinion there. I need your opinion.
You can't predict because Nigeria police.
And now if you say it no go, they'll be looking at you, they'll be finding like you're a criminal.
Yeah, if it doesn't go, they will definitely suspect him.
And they'll be look for me like I'm a criminal. Because they know
and when they look for him, they know where he stays. When they look for him, when they get him, they'll say he's a criminal, he knows something about it.
Yeah.
Like, if he doesn't know something about it, it wouldn't have stopped coming. So, for my advice, I advise him to go there. Keep talking to them. Come in, guy.
Yeah, guy, please, I want you to drop your opinion there. I need your opinion right now. Things are getting complicated. This aspect now, me, I know. Normally, I don't know anything about this thing. All this is happening, I don't know anything about it. To God made me, but maybe I should not try. You know what I'm saying? So, guys, please, I want you to drop your opinion. Click down below. Okay?
Yeah, don't worry.
There's no need. I'm not drinking.
You're not drinking?
Yeah.
Bro, guys, come join me, bro. Come join me, guys! I'm just chilling. So, guys, we really need your opinion. Because.
Yeah, please, drop your opinion. They only need your opinion, right? Like, seriously, I know this is Nigeria, like I've already said it. If I may go there tomorrow now, God forbid, they'll not see the situation. See, guy, it's your colleague, be with them.
Yeah,
do understand. So, please, guys, drop your opinion there.
So, guys, thank you for listening to what we've said, and we'll be waiting for your reply, which is going to be the comment below. Okay, guys, we love you all. And I really feel for this, my friend. I really feel for him. Because all of us, everybody, we are just finding our daily bread, not to go to work and facing some issue or getting into troubles. Really hurts, guys. And I really pray for God. I really pray for us to be blessed, because like I have to say, I do say that where we're working, we need to resign. You mean, I know we are not working in the same place, but where we're definitely working in each places, we need to resign, because I know every workplace has their own problem and their own what they are facing. So guys, this is the end of the video, and that's what we wanted to tell you all, because we need your opinion and we need your advice. So comment down below, and what happens next we are going to tell you. Don't forget to smash the like button of this video. Smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Peace out.